Claw have imprisoned me in this infernal cave. If you can bring me frost weeds, I'll be strong enough to get myself out. Perhaps the young prince can help you. Hurry, boy! With you.
This is my friend Fox McCloud. My mother sent us to find you.
Well, I am Garunda Tay, Spellstone Gatekeeper of DarkIce Mines.
We're looking for a spellstone.
A spellstone? It is my duty as a gatekeeper to guard the land from which a spellstone is forged. General Scales took the spellstone and discovered that I was a gatekeeper. He gave me an ultimatum. Allow him to take the spellstone back into the sacred land, or he would destroy my tribe. I could not risk the safety of the entire planet. so I refused to help. My daughter did not think this way. And so, to save the tribe, she opened the gateway herself. Scales did not destroy my tribe. He enslaved them instead. My daughter dishonored me. You must search for the spellstone within DarkIce Mines and return it to the Volcano Force Point Temple. Only then will the spellstone's power be returned. I will open the gateway.
Hope that helps you, Fox. Slippy out.
Peppy here. I'll display the world map. Fox, I've been studying your mission. Keep going, Fox. You're doing good. Peppy out.
Thank you. Show me 20 scarabs, and I'll give you a cheat token.
Too low. Okay, I'll sell it to you.